One advantage we have when it comes to filtering water is that water molecules are very small, made up of just three atoms, that's two hydrogen and one oxygen, which is smaller than viruses and much smaller than bacteria and most contaminants. Because of that, we can send the water through screens, which will cause the larger particles and most microorganisms to get trapped and left behind. One issue with that is if we just sent all of our water straight into a very fine grade of filter, it would quickly clog up and become useless. So instead, we start out with a larger grade of filter and slowly reduce it down until we're as close as possible to only allowing water molecules to pass through. If we also make our screens out of different materials, we can also take advantage of ion charges and other chemical reactions to cause undesirable particles to stick to them and get left behind. In the case of the EZAC systems, in the first stage, tap water goes through a polypropylene or PP filter to remove any larger particles like dirt and rust. The second stage is a finer grade granular activated carbon filter, which is constructed by heating coconut shells to turn them to carbon and then crushing them into granules. These target chlorine and other chemicals, including heavy metals and volatile organic compounds. The final stage is a very fine grade of filter called EM medium, which targets microorganisms, which includes potential pathogens. EM medium is a technology developed for recycling water in space programs. In comparison to a five-stage reverse osmosis systems, we find a similar progression. The first and second stages are also PP and granular activated carbon filter cartridges. Then in the third stage, the water passes through a second carbon filter, which ensures that any chemicals and volatile organic compounds that escape the second stage are stopped to further remove odor and bad taste. In the fourth stage, the reverse osmosis membrane further filters out dissolved particles, microscopic organisms, bacteria, and viruses before storing the water in a holding tank. The reason for that holding tank is because the reverse osmosis membrane is a very fine grade of filter and it takes time to push the water through it. So to reduce waiting at the tap when filtered water is required, the process goes on in the background and stores the filtered water at the ready in the tank. In the final stage, the water from the tank travels through a post-RO carbon filter as an extra level of protection before reaching the tap. Demineralized water can taste a bit flat to some people, so this filter is sometimes called a polisher because it tends to add a little crispness back into the taste. For more information about I-LAN water products, please do come visit us or check out our website at www.ilanwater.com.au. If you're interested in becoming an I-LAN water reseller and would like a price list, please send an email to sales@ilanwater.com.au or give us a call on 02-8840-5177. Check us out on social media as well. You can find us on Facebook, YouTube and Twitter under I-LAN Water. Please like and subscribe and give the bell a click if you'd like a notification from YouTube about any new videos we put up. Thanks and bye for now.